357. Taking this one out and putting it here for you. This is certainly the most comprehensive collection of these photographs to ever come to auction. Many of the photographs were unreleased back in the 60s and 70s, so they're incredibly rare to come across. Only a handful of extant prints of some of these photographs exist.